mathematics question that says
factorize.
Factorize simply means to group the similar terms or variables on one side, okay? Now, the first step for you to answer this question, you need to check if we have the similar terms. As you can see, here of A, even there of A. The next thing is you need to check the numbers. Do you have any number which can go into 4 and 6? Yes, it is 2. Meaning 2 now, it is the common. So in this case, we say 2 because 2 it is common. The other one it is A because A it is common there and 2 it is common there. So when we remove there, we're going to say like this. You put 3, then you put 8, then minus, you put 2, you put Y there like this. How true is it? For example, 2A times 3X it is this one. 2A times this one will give me this one here, which is correct. We come to this one. You check which one is similar. We have B, we have B. So now you say minus B there, like this. You say open. Now since we have used negative B, that simply means that here now, we're supposed to put what? 3X like this. Even here we put minus what? 2Y like this. So that when I say negative B times 3X should give me this one. Negative B times negative 2Y should give me that one. Now to know that your answer is correct, this one here and this one here should be the same. If that's the case, then now we need to get these two external numbers. So it will be 2A, again, minus B like this. Now you choose any of the factors. So we can go for this one since they are the same. You say 3x minus 2y.